The conscience of the nation.
The news today, for all your mainstream news, everybody's talking about Jared Kushner and Hope Hicks. And somebody said to me the other day, I think I've had an epiphany. Somebody brought up to me the other day, said, do you know anybody in your real life who talks about Hope Hicks and Jared Kushner ever? And I thought, no, I don't. I don't know one single human being that ever talks about any of this stuff. So I think the epiphany is, I'm going to stop talking about it.
Stop watching it. Stop listening to it.
What the hell?
God, we're so obsessed with that. There he is. Go put on your Ray-Bans and your crested blazer, you little dweeb.
He might be a really nice guy, Jared Kushner. I have no idea. I have a feeling I wouldn't like him. He's been rich and powerful his whole life.
Well, he wouldn't like you.
He probably not. Kind of looks like a ladyboy in that picture, though. So
oh, can we say that? I guess we're about to find out. Anyway, everybody's obsessed with the federal government. You want government to work, the more local, the better. Go to your local city council meeting. I did this the other night. You get to look at the people who are making the decisions and say, hey, that was a bad decision. You got to change your mind, and here's why. What are you going to do about it?
He thinks they're too hardcore about public urination.
Yeah, come on now. A guy's got to go.
I kid. I know we have a Heather Locklear picture.
Yeah, oh, that's the mugshot. Yeah, that's unfortunate.
And not the bikini shot.
Yeah, she's my ex-girlfriend. Did you know that? We went out in the 80s.
She
got too clingy, so I said...
I saw an article the other day said, what happened to Heather Locklear? I'll tell you what happened to it. Same thing that happened to me. She aged. I look a lot better in the 80s, too, in a bikini than I do now. She's 56 years old. This is what you look like when you're 56. It happens. And finally, it turns out Barbara Streisand has cloned two dogs. Actually, she's cloned her one dog she loved so much into two different dogs. She got two dogs that are exactly like her first dog.
It's a good-looking dog right there.
Because she's rich and weird. You don't need to get a clone of the dog. They're all the same.
They got millions of dogs, Babs, and they're all going to go, ha, ha, ha.
They all really love you. They all get really excited when you get home.
You're going to clone your dog because your dog is the most specialist dog that's ever been.
She paid $100,000 per cloning, what I read.
You know, you are world record self-obsessed when your self-obsession extends to your dogs, that you begin to think that your dogs are so special that they can't possibly be equaled by any other dog. The only thing to do is reproduce them North Korean style in a test tube.
You don't bring me slippers. You don't throw me tennis balls.
Hey. Hi, Lara.